I am an engineer by profession, Paterno A. Ferrer, turned a real estate broker. So I am now a practicing real estate broker for the last 28 years. I also became an appraiser, and I've been practicing appraiser for the last 15 years, and a duly accredited certified lecturer by PRC for the last 15 years. Well, the first property I signed in with Lamuti a month after prospects were calling me. And then so lucky that I was able to get a prospect who was interested with the property, show the property, and a few weeks after we closed the deal altogether. But with the advertisement that I first bought, prospects were coming in folds altogether, and the opportunity to be of service to them really came about. Very good experience. After 1 month, I closed the sale. You know, it's not just closing that sale. It's the way customers or clients are generated. Because whenever clients call you, they do not exactly want what you're selling, but you find what they need. And so when you find out what they need, then you can always find what they need also from Lamuti. It has helped me a lot in saving a lot of time in generating those sales altogether. Indeed, like I said, you're doing business or you're doing your work in the comfort of your computer room, not in your car or on the road. A broker nowadays has no choice but to go digital. If you want to meet competition head on, you need to go digital altogether. And by digital, meaning going into partnership with somebody who perfectly also is in a position to help you out, improve what you are doing altogether, because there's no limit to learning what is always better to do a business.